I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I'm just scared when I do my push-ups, might come bite my neck. I've seen movies where dogs do that, you know.
It's true.
What happens if they think you're playing with them or you're fighting with them when you go in that position? They might just go for you, you know.
That's true.
Is there any truth in that, Joe?
What's that?
If you're doing press-ups and you go on your fours, and the dog might feel like you're fighting or you're playing with it, it might go for you.
Like my dad always said, never get your face in your dog's face.
Exactly.
That's about one thing I asked him.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. These type of dogs, they just walk on to their masters. Yeah. So I wouldn't worry about it. But I understand you're a dog. So I'll give him a submission.
Come deal.
No, it's actually good for training.
I'll grab that dog.
No, wait. It's good for training because you have to face your fears in the ring.
Oh, yeah.
You scared about it.
Right?
I hate dogs too.
But what's worse, the dog or the spider?
Well, spiders I could deal with now, but I'm still scared of them. I probably could deal with them a little bit because they're big, my size. Spiders are creepy crawlies, I mean. They can go missing and they can go in you or whatever, in your pocket or whatever, or in your fucking clothes. This guy can't.
That's it, he's knocked out right now.
Look at that. Amir is laying on your mat, not Jonathan's.
Huh?
Look, he's laying on your mat, not Jonathan's.
Because you know what, lately I've been holding him when I run. I'm the one that holds him when I run.
You're taking over?
I've taken over, the master. Look, he's lying next to me now.
Uh-huh.
Unless he's baiting me and he's going to go for me soon.
And he's got his paw on your towel there, meaning that
master.
Part owners.
Yeah, paw owners.
Stop practicing.
Simba. He doesn't care, huh?
His eyes got real away.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.